So something that can be really intimidating when guests come to the party, they're not your friends, right? They're the hostess's friends.
Right.
And so it's really easy for you to just be busy at your table and setting up your stuff. But it's so important that you go to the door.
Right.
And you answer the door. If you have that option, let the hostess be in the kitchen, let her do her thing.
Right.
You go to the door, you answer the door and introduce yourself. Hi, I'm so glad you're here. I'm Katie.
Shake their hand.
Yes, I'm your Cenogen's distributor. And have you ever introduced yourself?
Yeah.
Have you ever tried LipSense before? How much do you know? Oh, great. Well, one of the things we're going to do before the party gets started is pick your color. And so I think that really helps because most people won't do that. Most people will just be busy.
Because they're embarrassed or they don't know how. They're in somebody else's house. They don't know any of these people.
Right.
And they're new distributors anyway, and they're kind of nervous about doing a demo. So it just makes it so much better when you just make friends with them right away. Because they're all going to end up to be your customers or your hostess's customers.
Or a new distributor, whatever.
A new distributor. So you want to make that, remember, you only have 30 seconds to make a first impression. My hostess, tell your girls to bring their favorite color of lipstick that they wear so that I can see what their favorite color is. And while everybody's coming in and getting coffee and all that, I am trying to match the color already. So when we get to LipSense, they already know what color they're going to wear and they've already written it down. And they already know. In fact, we need customer purchase receipts, by the way, and pens. We're pretending like this is a real demo, so we want to make sure we do everything. So what you do is then you, like say if you showed me a color that was close to sheer berry, right? And I would go, okay, so our color that matches the closest to what you love is sheer berry. So you want to write that down, and that's what you're going to put on today when we get to the LipSense.
So you do this all before you start the whole thing.
Because it takes so much time to pick colors out when everybody's talking and stuff, and no one comes in at the same time. Right. There might be two girls that show up at the door at the same time, but most people are trickling in, most people are coming in, taking their coats off, going to the bathroom, getting coffee, getting a glass of wine, depending on what time of day it is. And so that way you can be doing your work and connecting with each person at the very beginning, because you're personally talking to them, you're touching their hand, you're looking at the color that they want, you know, that they like, you're matching colors, you've got your testers out, so you're matching colors, and then they write it down. They write it down, and so they already know the color, they already know the name, and so they're anticipating trying on when we're going through the whole thing. And then when we say, okay, now it's time to try your LipSense, you already know what you're going to try on. So there's no questions, there's no guessing. And that makes it go so much faster, you know, than once you get your color that you love that matches your lip color, then you talk about, you know, if you want to lighten it, you can lighten it with a highlighter. If you want to, you know, layer another color that's in your color palette, the more colors you have, the more colors you could create. Right? And you can talk about all that. So you probably have never noticed that are lips. Do you see this? Do you notice that throughout the pages, on different pages, like right here, there's a lip, not on every page. Okay. That is a lip prompt. Okay. The lip prompt was created by one of my downline, Kathy Houlihan, who's a crown princess in Las Vegas. And she said, wouldn't it be great if in the beauty book, we would have something that would remind us to talk about the opportunity. So every time you as new distributors especially, because you're not gonna know all this, you're not gonna have it memorized, it doesn't matter. You can say, I'm new, and this is what we're gonna follow today, okay? And I'm gonna go ahead with you and follow along too. Because I don't know everything, but we'll learn together. But then when you see that lip prompt right there, on each of those pages throughout the book, you're gonna remind yourself to talk about the opportunity in some way. Not always the same, but like for instance, on this page, the science of Cenoderm skincare, you could say, you know, there's a lot of people that love our skincare so much that they decide to become a distributor because then they get their skincare at a way discount. Because they want it anyway, they might as well buy the discount. That's all you say. You don't have to say, join my team. You know what I mean? You don't have to do that because you plant the seeds throughout the demo. So at the end, when you're talking to the person face to face, when you've got her form filled out, then you're going to say to her, do you want it? I see you have a lot of stuff marked here that you want. Would you choose to buy it retail, or are you wanting to know about how to buy it wholesale?
I would like to buy wholesale.
You would? Okay. So let me just tell you about that. Okay. And you might say, no, I just want to buy it retail. Is that okay? I'm like, yeah, of course. I want you to be my customer. Trust me, I'll take good care of you. You know, so it doesn't matter what they say. Either way, you're happy. Because if she says, I want to be a distributor, I'm like, yay, because she's either going to be my personal distributor sponsor or she's going to be my hostess's first recruit, right? So either way, she's still on my team. So I'm happy that way. And if she says, no, I just want to buy from you, I'm like, yay, I have money in my pocket when I walk out the door. So it doesn't matter. You're happy either way. So give them the Cenogen's choice, right? And we'll talk about that as we go through the demo.
Something else that I think is really important, and I like that you said go through the book, and we talked about this, because you, no matter how much information you know, no matter how many years you've been in the business, you want to be duplicatable. You don't want to get to a party and go rattle all this information off and tell all this stuff, and then they're like, oh my God, I can't do that.
There's
no way I'm going to learn all that. So keep that in mind every time you do it, no matter how much is in here.
Right.
Just
make it simple.
Yeah, it's so simple. Yes, you know that information and you've got it in your back pocket. But when you get to that demo, introduce yourself, be friendly, and you go through everything that's written here. You might throw out a little tidbit here and there, a little extra story that you want to... Story time with Jerry. Because it really does make a difference. But you don't want to go into too much detail because you're going to freak somebody out. And they're like, I don't know that. I don't have time to learn all that.
Right.
It's going to be a party. This is fun. I'm so glad you're here. Come on in. I'm going to help you pick a color so that later today you have the perfect color. And it's just, I think it's super important. I think sometimes it gets skimmed over because you're just busy. You want to get set up really fast. But it's even more important that you make a connection with.
And so that's why it's important for you not to show up when the party's supposed to start.
Yeah.
You as distributors that are doing the demo, the Let's Play Makeup Party, you have to make sure that you are ready to go when the first person walks in the door. If you have everything, bring everything. If you're a new distributor, don't let the fact that you don't have everything, maybe you can't afford to buy one of everything yet, maybe you can't afford to do the fast start where you do your 1,000 PV and you get your free skincare. There's people that can't afford that. So it's okay to do just lip scents. It's okay. That's what I started with, is just lip scents. We didn't have anything else. So if you just have lip scents, and even if you just have 7 or 8 or 9 lip scents colors, let's say you bought the lips kit, right? It's okay to do that. It's okay to just start with that. And you can say to them, I'm new at this and I'm super excited for you to be here with me because we can learn together. Is that okay? Then you don't need to know everything. Do Katie and I know everything? Yes, because we've been doing this a long time. But you don't have to know everything to do it. And you can say, I don't know that. If somebody asks a question, I really don't know, but I can find out for you. Or let's look together. Or, you know, there might be a C personality in the demo that wants to ask like the specifics about ingredients or why does that work like it does or whatever. Most people don't care. I didn't care. I didn't even ask a question. All I said was, oh my God, this works. I want it. That's all. I didn't care. I didn't care what was in it. I should have asked, is this gonna kill me? But I didn't. I didn't ask anything. I just knew that I wanted it and that was it. But there's gonna be different personality types at your demo, so you want to pick up on that. And if somebody asks a specific question like, well, what is that ingredient for? What ingredients are in there? Then you pick up right away that that person wants to know more, and you can say, do you know that I can get you a copy of the product knowledge guide if you want? I can send it to you, and that way you can look till your heart's content about all the ingredients. Would that be okay? Later?
Absolutely.
Okay, so then you've already calmed her. She already knows that she gets to see all the ingredients later.
And you're not panicked. And you're not hiding something or anything like that too.
Thank thank you so much for coming, girls. It's going to be so much fun, and I really appreciate Jamie inviting you today. And I've known Jamie for about a year, and it's so nice to meet some of her friends, and I want to get to know you. And the first thing I want to do is, now I met you at the door, and I asked you your name, but am I going to remember your name? No. So I would like you to really, if you could do this right now, fill out your form, put your name on there and fill it out, but make sure you put your name, especially because as I go around and talk to you, I want to make sure that I remember your names. And I know Jenny and I met you first because you were the first one to come in today, so I got to spend a little bit more time with you. But if you can do that, and I, while you're doing that, I just want to tell you a little bit about myself. My name is Jerry Taylor Swade, and I actually have been a distributor for a long time, almost 19 years. Now, do I love what I do? Yes. That's why I'm here. Like, I'm still doing this because I love to meet women. I love to connect and help women feel the most beautiful that they can feel. So I'm really glad that Jamie invited me today. So this is what it's gonna look like today. We've already talked to you when you came in about your favorite color. You brought your lipstick with you, and so we picked your color. So you all know what you're gonna try today, right? So what color are you gonna try today? Janine, what color are you, did you say you were gonna try on?
Sheer Berry.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and then, sweetie, what's your name again?
Hannah.
I should not forget that. I love that name, Hannah. What color did we say you were going to try on today?
Caramel apple.
Caramel apple, okay. Okay, and how about you? What your name is?
I'm Angie.
Angie. And Angie, what about you?
I'm Bella.
Bella. You know, that is like one of our most popular colors because like everybody can wear that. Mm-hmm. So you're going to try on Bella when we get to the lip sense part. And
Mary.
Mama Mary.
Yes, Fly Girl.
Oh boy, I love that Fly Girl because I actually.
Why do you like Fly Girl?
Well, I actually am the one that helped invent that color. So it was actually a long story, and we don't have time to get into it now. But I actually helped design that color for Virgin America flight attendants, and so because it matched their uniform, and so because of that, I said to Joni, the owner of the company, I said, we really need to call it Fly Girl. She goes, I love that. So that's how that came about. So you're going to try Fly Girl. And how about you?
Precious Topaz.
Precious Topaz. And?
Plum Pretty.
Oh, good. We have lots of new colors. So you girls will all be able to see what those colors look like on everybody else, too. Okay. So let's see this right here. We call this our beauty book. It's actually like a catalog. But there's so much information in here. So what I'm going to do is actually go through the beauty book with you. And
because things have changed with the company, we have that video now that shows that it's like 10 minutes, if that, of the story of Sunnydents. And I think it's really important. A lot of times when my guests arrive, we get them situated at the table, and then I say, I would love for you to watch this introduction into the company. So as Jerry's giving you an intro, a little bit overview, before you get deep into the brochure, I think it's really important to announce, we've got this amazing video. I'd really like to show it to you, whether it's on your laptop or you go and watch it in the dining room, wherever.
Right.
Living room. To see the 10-minute video, because it gives everyone, and I explain, it gives you an overview of the entire company.
That's
the
right.
Bigger picture.
I'm glad you said that. In fact, I'm adamant about the fact that distributors show the customer history video, and it's on YouTube. It's under the Sunnydents International YouTube channel, but you can also have the DVD. Tell how old school I am. Yeah, it used to be VCR. Okay. No, seriously, it was VCR.
That's not the story of 1-1. This is something different.
It's a different one. It's called the Sunnydents.
I think it's the story.
The story. The Sunnydents story. The history of Sunnydents. That's what it is. And so you guys will have that there. And truly, when you watch that video, the reason why I like to, and Katie has always showed it, is because when you watch that video, and these women have never been exposed most of the time to anything but maybe lip scents, especially if Jamie's a new distributor, or she's not a distributor, she's just a hostess, then when you show the video, it gives validity to you. It gives validity to the customer that they see that this is a big picture company. You can talk about the fact when you go through the beauty book that we're almost a $1 billion company. We're an international company, all of that. But it talks about the founder. It talks about the Senna scientist, our scientist Yoram. It talks about the Vanuatu story. It talks about our ingredients and how special they are and how unique they are. It talks about all of that in that video. So by the time your girls, your guests come back in and sit down, they already have, in 10 minutes, they already have such a foundational understanding of the company and what it is. It's not just about makeup either. It talks about the skincare and talks about all that. So it gives you more, them more confidence in you even.
The credibility.
And the credibility.
It's a big company and they care about the environment.
Right.
And it touches on everything, and then you're just going to go in and really back all that up when you go through the book.
Right. So you have to plan on that as part of your hour and a half, okay? All right. So remember in the video, you guys, when you saw Joni, this is Joni. This is the founder of the company. And I've known her for a long time. I would say that because I do. If you girls, as this is a training video, if you've never met her, just you can talk about how gracious she is and how giving to her distributors. What's, just say one thing that you know about her. If you don't know anything about her, don't say anything. Just read it. She's the founder of Senegence International and had a vision. Okay? So you could say that. And she's a visionary. She truly is a visionary. She really is. Like, she can see things that have not even happened yet, and she already knows that they're going to happen. It's amazing. She's an amazing woman. And she started out with zero money. This company is debt-free, and it always has been debt-free. Because if she didn't have the money, she didn't spend the money. So as me, as a pioneer founding distributor, it was difficult back then. Because we needed a lot of things to do our business, but she didn't have the money to give them to us yet. So we just had to keep going and keep going until she had the money. And now, anybody that becomes a distributor now has everything at their fingertips. There's no question that you can figure out everything, know everything if you want. You know, there, all the information's there, all of the everything's in place. So it's a lot easier now if you choose to become a distributor than it was when I became a distributor. And then actually, we don't use models. Senegence, these are actual distributors. They don't hire models to do this beauty book. So that's really cool. I love that part because these are everyday girls. Some of them are moms. Some of them are grandmas like me. And it really is cool that they choose actual real distributors to put in their beauty book. So let's go to this page right here. Because this page is the crux of everything that we'll be talking about today. Once you understand this and you understand how amazing what Senegence has, what sets us apart. I mean, there's a lot of cosmetic companies out there, right? There's a lot of skincare companies out there, right? But you're probably wondering, well, what is different about Senegence than something else? So I'm going to tell you right now so that you understand it. The difference is that we have developed highly advanced anti-aging skincare and cosmetic systems, and those systems are proven, and they are so different than anything else in the marketplace because we have a formula of a proprietary ingredients called Senaplex Complex, which is right here, Senaplex Complex. Senaplex Complex is actives. Have you ever heard the term actives? It's actually what changes the skin from the inside out, and that's what Senaderm does. And so because it was so great, and when our scientist realized how amazing our technology really was, he wanted to send it out for an independent laboratory study because he told Joni, nobody's going to believe these results unless we actually get an independent laboratory study. And the reason why is because when cosmetic companies do their own testing, a lot of times they can tweak the numbers, right? But when you have an independent laboratory study, you can't tweak the numbers. You have to put it out there right like they say it because it's scientific. So when you see that you have 4 to 8 weeks after using our skincare, you will have absolutely revolutionary results. And I am not joking when I say that because I'm a living proof. I'm in my 60s. And literally, when I started the business, I was in my 40s. I look younger now than I did then. And I've got pictures to show that. Seriously. And so it really does make a difference in your skin. The more you use it, the younger your skin looks. And we'll get into why. So the biggest reason is your increase in cellular renewal. 23.3% cellular renewal, which means that it makes your cells speed up and get to the surface faster before they have time to flatten out, dry out, and lose their collagen and moisture. And as we get older, that's really important. The more, anybody over 40 needs to really pay attention. Hannah, you're younger. You just need a good basic skincare right now, which we have. But all you girls, when we talk about some of the more advanced aging, you girls all know it. Every day you look in the mirror, right? You never get younger looking until you're using something good skin. But you, everybody, my daughter is 34. And the other day she said to me, Mom, I need some of that stuff. She uses the basics, but now she wants the anti-aging stuff too, because she's like, okay, Mom, I see wrinkles on my forehead. So we all do it. We all look in the mirror every day, right? Okay, so 23.3% increase in cellular renewal. And then if you turn it over to the next page, these are actually the scientific results as well of what our skincare will do for you in 6 to 8 weeks. It will increase your moisture and hydration. How many of you, because you live in Minnesota, have dry skin? Especially in the winter, right? Oh my gosh. Yes. So 54.2% increase in hydration and moisture. That's huge in 6 weeks to 8 weeks. Then also the collagen synthesis, 168% more collagen being produced in your skin. Skin firmness and elasticity, 51.9%. That's how firm your skin is. You know how babies, like, you push on their skin, it doesn't even go in. Like, it does, like, you push on it, it's like, it's so firm. Like a baby, they say, like a baby's butt, right? Or their cheek, you push in, it like doesn't go in or out. It's because their skin is so firm and so full of moisture and collagen. Well, that's what this will do. Your skincare will do for you is increase that firmness and elasticity. And skin sagging by 25%, skin luminosity by 48.7%, that's the glow of your skin. Your skin, people will notice. Once you start using our skincare, people actually look at you and say, there's something different. Like, they don't know what it is, but you just look more relaxed, you look more alive, your skin has a glow to it, and they notice it. It's very noticeable, especially when you first start using it. And then the fine lines and wrinkles, this is big. Minimize your fine lines and wrinkles by 55.7% in 8 weeks, and you get your money back if it doesn't. Bottom of the bottle guarantee. You have nothing to lose except for your wrinkles. I like that.
Okay. I think this page is really important. I always try and highlight this,
yes,
because there are people who are concerned with animal testing or animal byproducts,
yes,
or gluten-free, you know, as we know so many people have sensitivities to different ingredients these days. And a lot of people are really concerned about what they're putting in their body, that it's really important that you take the time to touch on these things. That it's gluten-free, no GMOs, no animal testing, no animal byproducts. The products are made in U.S. facilities, pharmaceutical-grade facilities. Formulated with no wax. The LipSense has no wax. It's all FDA approved ingredients. These are important things that you talk about. You don't know if someone's concerned about, well, I only use products that aren't tested on animals. You don't know that yet. So if you can just touch on these things, that way you're including everyone. And it is a big deal. Our company is very forward. We don't do extra packaging to mow down trees for extra boxes. Your product comes as it is. So these are things that I think are really important to talk about when you first start. And then the other thing I was thinking, when you're talking about Cetaplex Complex, let them know what products it's in. It's in everything we have, every cream product we have, you have Cetaplex Complex. So not only are you getting these benefits in just the night cream, that's what was tested, but you're getting the benefits of Cetaplex Complex in every cream product you use. Okay, so the other thing that you want to remind people is that when you're talking about Cetaplex Complex, as Jerry said, what makes our products unique? It's not only that Cetaplex Complex is in the skincare, but you really want to reiterate, it's in every color technology as well, all the cream products. It's in the foundation, it's in your eyeshadow, it's in your blush. make sure you talk about that too, because that really is different. Every layer of cosmetic you put on, every layer of your foundation is your skincare. So I think this is the point, this is the time where you really want to bring that out, because the beginning is when you want to really grab their attention. You guys, this is amazing product. We have skincare in every color product and it stays on all day. So not only do you get these amazing skincare products, but you get color cosmetics that stay on all day. You get your natural mechanical shield from the sun, and then you'll go into the detail more when you get to that page.
Right.
But I think it's really important that you touch on this right off the bat. Skincare, color technology, you're getting the best of both in one. It's science and nature combined.
Yeah, it's, are we filming
yes.
right now?
Yes.
I like to say a lot is that it's the best blend of science and nature. You might want to write that down. It's the best blend of science and nature, because it truly is the best blend of science and nature. Okay, so as we go through your beauty book, if you want to turn to the next page, you'll see that it outlines the skincare right here. This is the basic skincare. So everybody needs a basic skincare, right? And what that basic skincare is a cleanser, a day cream, a night cream, and an eye cream. That's the basics. So if you're younger, that's what you need. If you're over 40, for sure, you need some of our solution lines. They're more anti-aging, more, gives you more of what you want, more Stenoplex Complex, and more of other ingredients that are specific that you need when you get older. But everybody needs the basics, so we always want to go with the basics first. Now, skincare in our line is broken down into dry line, normal to dry, normal to oily, and oily to acne. And it actually shows you, if you look, it shows you the basic ingredients that really make a difference in each one of the lines. And as you can see, the normal to oily and the oily to acne have different things in them than the other two, because those are antibacterial and anti-inflammatory as well. And the oily to acne line is actually a drug, so it has an expiration on it, because it needs to be used to keep the strength what it should be to combat the problem of acne. So the reason why we call the cleanser a 3-in-1 cleanser is because it's all three things in one. And let me explain. Sometimes, if you ever used another skincare line, when you have a cleanser and then you have a toner, and then you have another exfoliator as well, this one is all three of those in one. That's why it's called 3-in-1 cleanser. So it's a cleanser, a toner, and a gentle exfoliant. We have other exfoliants that are more, but this one's a gentle exfoliant. Yes.
What does the toner do for you?
Toner is, it puts your pH back to normal, and it also helps close your pores. So that's what the cleanser will do, is put your pH back to where it should be. Okay, and then the daytime moisturizer is just that. But what's so unique about our daytime moisturizer is also an SPF equivalent of a sunscreen. And I say equivalent to, because it's natural botanicals that give you that protection. So it's not a chemical. Like every single other product that you see that says SPF, it has to have chemicals in it to say that. Ours is a natural equivalent to, so you're getting the protection that you need on a daily basis, but it's botanicals that give you that protection. That's another thing that sets us apart. And then the evening moisturizer is, now people say, well, why do I need a night cream? A lot of people don't understand skincare enough to know that, and that's a valid question. Why can't I just use the day cream on my face at night? What's the difference? Well, first of all, you don't need a sun protection at night. And second of all, the night cream is designed to give you more moisture, and it's designed to work over a longer period of time to hold your moisture in and keep the good stuff that you do to your skin in. So basically that's what it is. The molecular size is a little bit different than the other products, and that's why you want to use the night cream. And it has more Stenoplex Complex in it as well, which we've already talked about how great that is. So then the eye cream is, let's see, the eye cream is on the next page, isn't it? Yep, the eye cream is on the next page. Now the eye cream, a lot of people say, why do I need an eye cream? basically the reason why you need an eye cream is because if you look in the mirror, you can't see pores around your eyes, can you? You can see pores on your nose, on your chin, even on your face, on your forehead. But when you look here, you can't see pores. So the skin around your eyes is so different that it has to have a different kind of a cream in order to help you, because you're moving, you're shearing that skin a lot because you're blinking all day long, every single day. And so that tissue breaks down faster as we get older. A lot of times that's the first place where people notice wrinkles is in their eyes, because they say, oh, I've got those crow's feet. Well, that's why you get crow's feet. So when you use an eye cream that's designed specifically for that area, it's going to help with that problem. And it also helps with when you wake up in the morning, look in the mirror, and you're like, you have big bags or puffiness under your eyes. You have even, Tim, Hannah? You've noticed that? Okay, so what happens is as you sleep, your tears are still produced. So when you wake up in the morning, your tear ducts cannot handle all the moisture, and so they fill up with moisture. So you wake up in the morning, you've got puffy, baggy eyes. Well, our eye cream is designed to keep that baggy, puffy away, because it's weighted, which means that it disperses that moisture evenly throughout the tissue of your eyes. So when you wake up in the morning, you don't have that problem. So eye cream is really important. Even for girls, I would say that any girl over 25 needs eye cream. Okay. And then this eye illuminator right here is our eye cream, but it happens to have pearlizer in it as well. We'll talk pearlizer in a minute, but it's pearlescence. And you can use it to highlight during the day. And I met a girl yesterday that uses the eye illuminator because she has super dark circles, and she uses our dark circle treatment, and she uses the eye illuminator to lighten that area. So it really is eye cream, but you can use it during the day to highlight that area around your eyes and on your cheekbone as well, right here. And it looks really pretty when you do that. So let's talk about these two products right here. Like, honestly, I could talk an hour about these two products, but I'm not going to. But these are, to me, they are the crux of anti-aging, of what we have in our line, is Climate Control and Senna Serum C. So I just want to show you what they are. And is it okay if I let you put some of this on your hand so you can try it? Okay, so what I want you to do is just pass it around. And just put a little bit on your hand, don't put it on the hand that we put your lip color on that we were testing, but put it on your other hand and just take a little bit and spray it on. If you're right-handed, then just put a little bit here and then put it here. I want you to feel it, but I want you to understand that this is, like, honestly, you'll get addicted to this stuff. My husband, my dad, who's 87, is addicted to this too. Okay, so when you put it on, you'll notice that it goes right into the skin. That's because it's nanotechnology and it goes right into the skin. It doesn't stay on the surface of the skin. So it doesn't even protect you from the environment. This is to feed your skin. And what does it feed your skin with? Hyaluronic acid, which is a deep cellular moisturizer, and essential fatty acids. Essential fatty acids is your body can't produce it. You have to eat fish, flaxseed, avocados. A lot of people don't like that food, so they don't get it in their body, and so their joints feel it. When you eat that food, your joints and your skin need that to function properly, so we're giving that to you. So your skin is gonna function properly and have the nutrients that it needs if you use Climate Control. So pass that around.
Okay, Katie, the commentary is gonna jump in here.
Okay, and then I'm gonna show you how to mix the Senna Serum C and the Climate Control together. And this is what I do at home. I just put one pump of the, oops, it's got a little, it's like stuck. There, it came out. There was a little air pocket. So this is what I do at home. So Katie, go ahead and.
So I think that's really important. Some people have said, well, oh my gosh, how am I gonna do a makeover on everybody at a home demo? I do not do a makeover on everyone at the first demo. At an introduction party, there's so many people here, there's no way you would never get out on time. So I think it's really important that you let them know we're gonna do a spa treatment to one hand, right? So Jerry mentioned the one that you have lip color on, you're not gonna touch that. That's gonna be for color products. But the one, pick one hand for all your skincare, and you're gonna layer all the skincare, because that way at the end of the day, at the end of the party, they're gonna look at their hands and they're gonna be like, oh my gosh, you can really touch it, feel the difference, yeah, and see the difference visibly right then and there at the party. And then the other hand is gonna be where we do a swipe of shadow, a swipe of foundation, a swipe of eyeliner, so they can see the color technology that stays on all day. But make sure they know ahead of time to do all the skincare on one hand. And it is a great selling tool for you, because it's visible difference in their hands by the time the party
Now goes. This is if you have this. If you don't have it, you talk about it.
Right.
Okay? If you're a new distributor and you can't afford to get all this yet, if you haven't done your fast start yet and you haven't got your free skincare, then at least talk about it. Okay? It's better if they can feel it, touch it, smell it. All right, and see the difference, because they see the difference, like Katie said, on their hand.
And if so you then, don't have it yet, and if you finally can order one, use it for yourself, and when you do a party, you bring it downstairs.
That's
and
what I did.
You use for your,
that's
for
what
your
I
demo
did.
Until you can afford to have one for you and one for your demo.
Yeah, that's what I did. I just used my own personal skincare every time I did a demo at Burst. Yeah. Climate Control and Cineserum C work so well together because they're both nanotechnology, and they both... See, Dr. Oz says, if you guys, there's the whole TV show he did about this. He did, what are the ingredients? Is there really any ingredients that actually change your skin in an anti-aging kind of way? And their scientists found out that there really is. And that is hyaluronic acid and active vitamin C. So these two things are what gives you the anti-aging, what Dr. Oz says you need, and what I'm telling you need too, because these two make the biggest difference. If you can't buy everything today, that's okay. Just get something to start with, and this would be it. Because if you have another cleanser at home or whatever, or another night cream that you need to use up because you can't afford to start a whole nother set, no problem. Just get some to start with, because you're gonna see a difference. And then as you can afford it, just add to it. Or become a distributor, and then you can buy everything at a discount. So either way, it doesn't matter, but these are standalone products, and you can use this with any skincare line. Because this goes into the skin. This feeds the skin. It goes deep and brings moisture into the skin. So pass this around, and as you'll notice, there is little C beads. You see those little beads on there, Janine?
Yeah.
Okay, so those little C beads is where the active vitamin C is, because that's opaque, and light can't get to it. So light cannot get to the active vitamin C, otherwise it will die. What does vitamin C do? It rebuilds collagen. And as we all know, we've read enough, we've heard enough, collagen is the main building block of your skin. So you need, especially when you get older, you need to have that. So as you rub it, you'll see that the C bead starts to melt at body temperature. And see how you feel like it's just going right into the skin? Isn't that cool? Okay, so as you're doing that, I'm gonna go ahead and move on. And I'm going to talk about Collagen Night Pack. Collagen Night Pack is, oh my gosh, I'm serious. This is another thing you get addicted
right,
to.
The brush is right.
Oh, the brush is where?
Under the book.
Under the book. Oh, here it is. Okay, when you guys get the Collagen Night Pack, you actually get this brush with it. Look at this beautiful. Isn't this gorgeous? This actually is showing the Senes Plex Complex in physical form, so you can see it. Remember, we've talked about Cineplex Complex, right? Okay, so this is the actual Cineplex Complex, and it is a sort of like a gel serum. And what you do is, this is a brand new one, and I don't have a tester of it, so I'm not gonna open it up. But what you do is you open it up after you've put everything on your face for the night. This is a nighttime treatment, okay? So you put your Climate Control, your Cineserum C, your eye cream, your night cream. Then this goes over everything else, because this is what gives you the, holds everything in, and it acts like a pillow, gives you a pillow effect, to where it protects your skin from the environment, but it also protects your skin from your pillowcase. Have you ever woken up in the morning and you have lines on your face? Right? This will protect you from that, because it's protecting your skin from rubbing up against it. And if you use this and then don't use it, you can see a big difference in your skin. Like when you wake up in the morning, you look at yourself in the mirror, you're like, girl, my skin is looking good. It just does something, I can't explain it. It's amazing stuff. So I'm gonna just show it this to you. I'm not gonna pass it around because this is not a tester, okay? But I just wanted to tell you about it. Okay, let's go on to the next thing. Now, so you see at the top where it says solutions? Okay, now we're getting into solution line products. Solutions mean that not everybody needs this. When I'm talking about it, you might think, well, I don't need that. It's okay if you don't need it because it's made for people that need it. So in other words, the anti-wrinkle treatment is specifically for medium to deep wrinkles. So if you have medium to deep wrinkles here or here, then you would only use it here because it acts like a sort of like a Botox in a way that it relaxes the muscle and it goes muscle deep. So this has to go on first. If you use anti-wrinkle treatment, you have to use it first before you use anything else, before you use climate control even, because this has to go muscle deep, okay? This is for a specific line, so you only put it on the deeper lines wherever you have them. The skincare in the Centerplex complex will reduce your fine lines and wrinkles by 55.7%. This one goes deeper and gets to those deeper wrinkles, okay? So that's what that is. And then the Spot On is for those spots you get. Does anybody ever get spots on their face? You know, like a blemish from hormone breakout, or teenagers get them more often. Oh my gosh, teenagers are like addicted to this stuff. Because you put this on and like the next day, seriously, they're gone. It's amazing. You've known this because you've got teenagers. Your teenage girls love it, right? They fought over it.
Athletes with it, you know.
Oh, on their
back.
They don't
like when I say this, but yeah. They used to have it on their shoulders.
Yes.
It's amazing. And also, but I think also women in their 40s who tend to get acne. It's like, I didn't have acne as a kid, but when I got in my 40s, I used to get them all the time around my mouth. So it's amazing because it not only helps it disappear, but it doesn't dry out your skin. Where a lot of products you put on will totally dry out your skin.
Right.
So yeah.
Right. Okay, and then let's talk about the facial resurfacer, which I absolutely am in love with. And is this it? That's the polishing exfoliator. Okay, she's gonna go get it. But this is the polishing exfoliator. Now this one you could use every day if you wanted to. There's a difference between the resurfacer and the exfoliator. The polishing exfoliator is more gentle. You could use this every day. If you put this on and let it dry, it actually works as a mask that draws detoxins out. But we also have another mask, which is a moisturizing mask as well. This one works really good too, but this one kind of is two things in one. So I kind of like that because you can put it in your shower and keep it there. But then if you want to do a mask, you can do it too with this. And I want to just pass it around. So this one has pulverized volcanic ash in it. And a lot of other goodies in there, including Centiplex Complex. And then this one is the resurfacer. Now see this? This is volcanic mud, basically. It's volcanic sand and volcanic ash and Centiplex Complex and a lot of other anti-aging properties to it, or ingredients. But this one is Vanuatu. Remember in the video you guys saw the volcano? That's the ash that they collected that you saw in that video. So this is so amazing. Now this one is for more of a resurfacer to your skin. So you would only use this like 2 to 3 times a week. You can use it all over your body. Before I went to my last trip to Costa Rica, we have an amazing self-tanner. So what I did is I scrubbed my body with this first and I exfoliated all the dead skin everywhere on my heels, my elbows, my knees, everywhere. And then I used our self-tanner and oh my gosh, it works so good. But this one, if you have acne, you only want to use this maybe once a week at the most. This one is amazing. Okay, so I wish you guys could feel this.
It is amazing. Use it in the shower. There's my little comment. Use it in the shower.
Use it in the shower and keep your eyes closed and your mouth closed because it's real sand and real ash. Now, what's in ash? It's lots of minerals that you're putting on your skin. It's amazing stuff. It's truly amazing.
So as a distributor, you always bring like warm washcloths.
Yes.
Before the climate control or whatever.
I actually have them go to the sink at this point, and I actually have them scrub their hand and then put it in the water and rinse it off. And let them feel how amazing it is, but we're for filming purposes, but I actually do that. Or warm washcloths in a crock pot work really good as well.
And then you do the climate control after that?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. It's hard because it's in, that would be the ideal order to do it in.
Yes.
But when you're going through the book, you're not really going in order. And so a lot of times it's like, oh shoot, I meant to do that. So either way, you could not do climate control again. I mean, it's already in their skin. You're just taking off the top layer of skin when they do this.
Learn.
So, yeah. But it does make a difference. Again, that's one more visible difference they're going to see on their hands.
So one of the things that's in there is Nangai oil, and we haven't talked about that yet. You guys, wait until I tell you about Nangai oil. You'll understand. That product right there is flipping amazing. I'm serious. It makes your skin feel like baby's butt. It truly does. So did you see this where it says, right in your book, where it says facial resurfacer contains volcanic ash with 70% titanium and 30% iron? That's when I was talking about minerals. That product is amazing stuff. So, okay, so let's go to the next page, and I get to talk about Nangai oil. You guys, I think that every single person needs to have Nangai in their bathroom cupboard because it does so many things. It's like I could spend 20 minutes just talking to you and telling you stories about Nangai oil. But let's talk about dark circle treatment first.
Sorry, there was a panic. It's here.
Okay. It's right here.
Oh,
panic! It's right here. Okay, so the dark circle treatment is somewhere. I think it's up here. I thought I saw it earlier, but that's okay. It doesn't matter. So the dark circle treatment,
because I don't have people test dark circle treatment anyway because they're not going to see a visible difference in one application.
No.
But I usually pass it around and I just explain
what
the color of it. It's not a concealer. This is the actual product and go. But
it's very specialized. Very specialized. Do any of you feel like you have dark circles? You do? Mm-hmm. You do. Okay, most of the time, is it hereditary? Do you notice that you see generations of family members? Okay, a lot of times it is. Sometimes it's not, but sometimes it is. So people that have that problem, they don't like it. And they don't, right? I mean, I don't have that, but I know I've helped so many women that I know that they say that's one of the worst things they hate about their face is their dark circles. So if you could find a product that truly helps you, you are going to be loving me forever because this really works. Now, does it work right away? No, it does not. It's not instant. This has to go in your skin and change your skin from the inside out. So it actually takes more than one bottle usually. By the end of the first bottle, you're starting to see a difference. By the second bottle, you're really seeing a difference. Because why is it that it takes so long? Dark circles have been proven to be dry blood. What happens with people with dark circles is their capillaries seep blood and it's dark. When you see dry blood, it's kind of brownish. Okay, so it's in there. So the dark circle treatment actually goes into your skin, through your skin, and goes deep in there and breaks up the blood. But it takes time to do that. So that's why I say it usually is one bottle at least. Sometimes people notice it right away, some people don't. But the other thing it's great for is puffiness, like hereditary, natural, like people that have puffy eyes all the time. Not the puffy eyes that we talked about earlier, that when you wake up with puffy eyes, but it goes away during the day. We're talking about people that have puffy eyes all the time. This is amazing for that. So because it's not something that everybody uses, that's why it's called a solution line, because it's a solution for a specific problem. Now, Nangai, to me, everybody should use. It doesn't matter what skin tone, what skin type, it doesn't matter. To me, it's another one of our miracles in a bottle. I think climate control and Nangai are our two miracles in a bottle. I call it that, the company doesn't. What Nangai oil is a hard, a cold pressed oil from a nut. It's cold pressed and it is added with Cineplex complex. So not only do you have the benefit of the Nangai oil itself that comes from the nut, but Cineplex complex, which we've already talked about, is active ingredients and changes your skin from the inside out, is added to it. So Nangai has such reparative and restorative properties. It's unbelievable. It is 94 to 98% pure triglycerides, as you can see here. It actually is 100 times more moisturizing and holds moisture more than hyaluronic acid. So this is super great for all skin types. Even oily skin can use this. But if you have normal to dry skin, or if you have any kind of skin anomalies at all, like psoriasis, eczema, rosacea, anything like that, oh my gosh, it's great for babies. It's amazing for baby skin, for cradle cap. It's great for children, especially like in Minnesota, how, you know, how kids are outside and they get these really bad rashes here and around their lips from being dry and cold, and they bite themselves a lot and things like that. I've seen literally pictures, I have pictures on my phone right now, of this one little girl who within 2 days after she was so raw and chapped here, it was terrible. Within 2 days, it was almost all gone by using Nangai. So this stuff is amazing. Literally, my grandsons know if they get hurt, if they get anything, like they play football, you know, they fall on the when they're playing soccer and they get, you know, scraped up knees and that kind of stuff, they all know if they go to Mima's house, she's getting the Nangai out. My daughter has super dry lips. She's always had dry lips. Her whole life, she's had dry lips. And we've tried everything. And I said, okay, we have to add Nangai to what we're doing. So we started putting Nangai on her lips every night. She did when she would go to bed, and then put our lip balm over the top. And now she finally doesn't have dry lips. And it's like hereditary for her or something. She's always had dry lips. I don't know why that is. And she drinks a ton of water too. So this is an amazing product. I just want to pass it around. And what I want you to do is just take, it's wonderful. See this drop? You just use a dropper of it, and you just put, see, this one's almost empty because we use it so much, but it's a dry oil. So when you first put it on, it feels oily, but then you notice it goes right into your skin. And it in the winter, now you guys, because it's a cold pressed oil, in the winter, like we're in here in Minnesota right now, it will almost become the same consistency as like a coconut oil does. So when you need it to be more liquid, what you can do is just set it in a little bit of warm water, or you can, don't put it in the microwave. I had somebody put it in my, I'm like, no, don't do that. It'll change the property of the oil. But just put it in a little bit of warm water, or you can stick it here inside your robe while you're getting ready in the morning, or inside your bra. And then it'll warm up to body temperature, and then you can put it on your face, put it on your neck, put it on anywhere you need it. Literally, we always joke around that we need a tub about this big of it to put it all over our body. But so nail extend and lash extend, grow your nails and grow your lashes, literally because it increases the keratin production, because your nails and your hair, the protein in there, your hair and nails, is keratin, and that's what gives it strength. So the nail extend and the lash extend both have the ability to increase your keratin production, which is a polypeptide. And if you notice the price, this is an amazing price, because other stuff on the market is like 3 times this much. And they always warn about side effects. We have zero side effects with our product at all. Even if you have lash extensions, you can use Lash Extend to keep your own lashes strong and the tensile strength of your own lashes strong, so that your lash extensions are really good and stay on better, okay? So then Lip Volumizer is a treatment for nighttime. Lip Volumizer is, I don't see it here, but that's okay, I don't need it. Lip Volumizer is not cheap, it's not makeup, it's skincare for your lips. And it's a treatment that will, and it's got a Kiss Me Quick plant in it, which actually increases the volume of your lips, and it also increases the volume of your lips because it increases your moisture of the tissue of your lips by 50% and the lip fullness, which you can see right here, by 20%. And it really works. I put it on my lips every night before I go to bed. And if you've got those lines around your lips, you can put it around your lips as well, and it helps with that as well. Yeah. So then if you look at the next page, you're probably going, how am I going to use all this stuff? It tells you right here. Anybody that's new to our skincare line, I suggest you to actually take this page out and just tape it to your mirror, because then it'll help you figure out, if you buy everything today, you're going to go, okay, now when did she say to use that? When am I supposed to use that? So it tells you all right here. Okay? All right. So let's go to the next page and let's talk about makeup, because makeup is, everybody loves makeup. Even young girls love makeup. I know a lot of young girls that watch YouTube videos all the time. They're like obsessed with watching YouTube videos about makeup. Is that right, Hannah?
Yes.
Okay. So when we talk about our makeup, what makes our makeup so different? A lot. First of all, everything has Cineplex Complex in it, except for the liquid. So there's only a couple things that don't have Cineplex, which is our active ingredients, anti-aging. So the lip sense itself, the liquid lip color itself doesn't, the eyeliner, liquid eyeliner doesn't, and the liquid brow color doesn't, and the liquid lip liner doesn't. Every other thing that's in our line that's makeup stays on all day. It's anti-aging treatment, so it's skincare with pigment that stays on all day, whether we're talking blush, foundation, shadows, it doesn't matter what we're talking about. It all is anti-aging, and it all stays on all day. That's what sets us apart. There's no other cosmetic company in the world that can say that. So I'm excited to share with you about the foundation. The foundation, honestly, when I talk to people that are, I go around and teach other distributors, when I ask them, what's your favorite product? There's no one that says Lip Sense, almost never, unless they're a brand new distributor, because they don't know about anything else. If they've used other products in the line, foundation always is one of the top. Because our foundation, honestly, is the best on the planet. And I've been a makeup artist. I was a traveling makeup artist. I was a freelance makeup artist, so I worked for a lot of lines. And then I worked for Elizabeth Arden for 5 years. And I'm telling you, our foundation is the best on the planet. It does everything you need it to do, and it doesn't feel like you have anything on your face. Because I used to come home, and I couldn't wait to walk in the door and just wash my face, because I couldn't stand, it felt like I was behind a mask the whole day. Have you ever felt that way? Like you're like, oh my gosh, and you can't touch your face, and you can't let your clothes touch your face because it gets all over everything. You don't have to worry about that with our product. So it's amazing stuff. Now, we're not gonna be able to pick out a color for you now, but if you wanna get foundation, we can make an appointment and I can help you do it later, because I would love to be personalized with you, and I would love to help you pick all of your colors out that gives you the best face forward to go out into the world. If you work a job, if you have a uniform you have to wear, we'll pick something out that you can wear every single day that goes the best with what you have to do every day. Or maybe you have a certain favorite color, family of colors that you wear every day, like black. Do you wear a lot of black?
Mm-hmm.
Which is a neutral. I mean, pretty much you could wear anything, but you need to know what foundation color is best for you. But I do want to pass it around, and I want you to just feel it and see what it feels like. And it's really concentrated, so one pump would do your whole face. So I don't want you to put a whole pump. So what I want you to do is put the pump just right up to your skin and just barely push on the pump just to let a little bit come out so you can feel it, okay? So I want you to feel it and smell it and rub it into your skin on the side that we did the skincare on so that you can see what it's like. And while you're doing that, I'm gonna talk about the difference between the original, which you can see right here. There's the original foundation and the anti-aging. See the difference there? Okay, a lot of the same colors and some not the same colors. But the biggest difference is anti-aging has an ingredient in it called Cetaphil, which is not in the other foundation, and that adds extra protection from the environment. You're going to hear a lot in the next coming years about the environmentalization of your skin or the urbanization of your skin, because the global environment is global. And so you get all of the global stuff, even when it happens in China, even when it happens in Japan, you end up getting that coming here to your atmosphere, and the ozone layer is going away. So this anti-aging one gives you extra protection from the ozone layer. It gives you extra protection from free radicals attacking your skin. And it has a little bit more moisture in it because usually aged skin is drier skin. Usually, not always, but usually. But the original foundation has a little bit more coverage. In my opinion, it has a little bit more coverage. So that's the difference. And then we'll talk about Pearlizer, because Pearlizer is a tool. Pearlizer is a tool that actually can be used a lot of different ways. So it is a foundation, but if you can see, it has pearlescence to it. I'm going to pass it around. I want you to do the same thing. I want you to put a little bit on your hand so you can see. So you can mix that with your foundation. If you want a luminosity to your skin, if you have really, really dry skin, if you put a teeny bit of that and mix it into your foundation, it gives you that glow that you normally don't get if you have dry skin. And or like I put it on my cheeks. Can you see? You guys can see? Mm-hmm. It gives you like the J-Lo glow, but it looks natural, right? So when sun or like if in a photography picture or just when you're out and about, it catches the light. And so it gives you a beautiful contrast to your face, and it makes your skin look luminous. And so that's why if you see red carpet pictures, you'll notice that some people on the red carpet, they actually overdo it to where it almost looks like a white line here. That will never happen with this because remember, it's skincare first. So it becomes part of your skin actually. So it's not like just makeup sitting on top of your skin. And that's one of the best things about our foundation. So did you ever get all try it? What do you think of it? Isn't it pretty?
Awesome, yeah.
You see how, see if you just move your hand in the light, how it picks up the different colors.
Okay, I'll throw a little thing out there that's super important, that one of the things Jerry's doing, and I don't know if you've noticed, but asking questions, getting the interaction, getting people connected to you. If you can ask questions, talk about situations they're in, like, do you ever notice when you wake up and you have lines on your face? I mean, things like that that you don't really think about, but you're getting that interaction with your each person. They're going, oh my gosh, I've done that before. Or, oh, I know what it's like to get home at the end of the day and just want to peel off all my makeup. You're trying to connect with people. Every time you're asking those questions, you're pulling them in closer to you and getting them their buy-in. They're like, oh, yeah, I get that. So it's really important as you're going, don't just keep talking and going through the whole thing, but really ask questions and engage your audience into what you're talking about. Not everyone's going to relate to every single thing you say, but it's really important that you really create that connection, because these are not your friends. These are the hostess's friends. So you really want to do your best to connect, because they're going to buy from someone they know, like, and trust. And that's what you're developing when you're doing your demo.
That's exactly right. You want to be believable. You want to be personable. You want to, like, you're not, like, do you guys, okay, let me just ask you this. Do you feel that I'm trying to sell you on stuff, or do you feel like I'm just trying to educate you so you know what's in the book? Or what
Come products? On, I challenge you, say.
No. Okay. If you say that I'm trying to sell, I'll just chop your head off. No, I'm just kidding. No, but do you know what I mean? Like, I really am not trying to sell you. All I'm trying to do is share with you all the amazing products we have. You're going to make your own decisions about what you want or what your pocketbook can afford. You need to just be writing. Hannah, I love the fact that you're writing notes. I love that. I'm really impressed with that you're writing notes and that you are feeling that you're connecting. And that's really, really important, what Katie said, is that you just are not standing up here like giving a lecture. You don't know these people, and you want to have them like you, because they're either going to be your customer or they're going to be your distributor, unless the hostess signs up, and then they're going to be hers, but they're still going to be on your team. So they need to know you, like you, and trust you, like Katie said, from the very beginning. All right. Okay, so let's go ahead to go to this page, and let's talk about some more amazing makeup that stays on all day. So, does anybody use a concealer? Anybody here use? Yes, you do.
Once in a while.
You do once in a while? What would you use it for? Like, why would you want it?
Like acne.
like acne, okay, to cover up the spot.
Yeah.
Dark spots, yeah. To cover up dark spots, okay, that's good. That's what concealers are for.
Sun spots or age spots that are very prominent right there and right there, so I like to cover those
up.
Okay,
so that's what you want to do with it, okay?
Under my eyes.
Under your eyes, okay. This. So that's exactly what concealers are for, right? They can also be used for contouring as well, depending on the color. But this concealer is anti-aging, remember, it has Cineplex Complex. And because of that, and because it's the same technology as the foundation, you can put it on before the foundation or after the foundation. It doesn't matter. So you can use it before if you want to put it on dark circles, or you can put it after if you want to put your foundation on and then go back and look in the mirror and see where your dark spots are and just put it over there. But because it blends in with the skincare that you're using and the foundation you're using, that it just becomes part of it. It doesn't like stick out like if you were to use a different kind of concealer that actually just sits on the surface of your skin. So it's amazing concealer. It's amazing. The consistency is amazing. And then the cream to powder, I mean the cream blushes are amazing too because they're super pigmented. So honestly, like one tube will last you, it seems like forever. I have had mine for like way over a year and I still have some in there. I can't even tell you how long it'll last because it depends on how much you use, but you only need like a pin dot, especially of the cherry, the pink berry, and the terracotta. If you use those, especially the ones with more pigment, you barely need any. And what I do is I take a little bit of pearlizer, which you guys tried on, I take a little bit of pearlizer on my finger, I put one tiny dot of the foundation, the blush, mix it together, and then I put it on my cheeks. That's what I do. Now, I use my fingers a lot. Some people use brushes, but I'm a finger kind of girl. I'm kind of old school, so I use my fingers. So the blush is amazing. Plus, it doesn't sit on the top of your skin. If you were to look at my face, you don't see particles of makeup. Did you guys notice that when I first met you? Did you think about it, or maybe you didn't think about it? You probably just thought, wow, she's got beautiful skin. but if you really look at my skin, like you can't see makeup, right? And that's because our makeup is so unique. So many times I see girls that like have so much makeup on and you can just see the makeup just sitting on their skin. And I'm like, oh, girlfriend, I wish I could just get a hold of you and just show you what is possible because this makeup is so amazing. Like literally it's amazing. So let's go to the shadows, which is the next page. The shadows are anti-aging, remember, Cineplex Complex. They're cream to powder. So they're super cool. They do take a little bit of time to get used to because if you're used to powdered shadows, you have to get used to the technology because it blends different. So you put it on and then you blend it with a brush. I use a brush for that. I don't use my fingers. You blend it with a brush, but it is different, like a viscosity has a different thing than a powder does. Plus, powders draw moisture out of your eyelids. Our shadows put moisture back in your eyelids. So if you're looking at your eyelids and you're thinking they're kind of looking a little old, they get a little crepier every year, that's because the shadows is pulling that moisture out. So when you can use a shadow that puts the moisture back in and actually stays on all day and doesn't crease and doesn't smear, I mean, it's the best of everything. Plus, we have a lot of colors. So I just want to pass out one color just so you can see it and feel it and touch it. I'm going to pass out the purple, the amethyst, just because. Now, most people would not wear purple shadow. Some people, it looks amazing. But the average woman is not going to wear purple shadow. But if you knew how to use it properly, you would. So I can get together with you and teach you how to use the purple shadow, the amethyst, in a way that just pops your eyes. So that's what's so fun about getting together one-on-one and doing what we call it a Senna blend, is when we get together and personally work with you to pick out everything you need. So put some of this on, put a little bit on and pass it down. Now remember, it's really concentrated, so just touch it to your skin. There you go, and then blend it, and you'll see how far that blends.
So can I ask a question?
Yes.
Because I see you've only got a few different eyeliners here.
Yes.
But yeah, you've got blue on, and
I
you
do.
Have that inside your eye?
I do, and guess what it is? It's our shadow. because our shadows are so flippin' amazing. Okay, just because it says shadow on the tube does not mean that that's all it does. You can use our shadows for eyebrows. We have several colors of the shadow that are perfect for eyebrows, and because they stay on. I mean, anybody that needs to put brows on is so embarrassed that they lose their brow, especially if you have hot flashes. I have a friend who's a distributor now. She was having hot flashes so bad that she was sweating. So it's sweatproof. So if you have hot flashes, you don't have to worry about your makeup coming off. And she was always going like this and rubbing her brows and, you know, doing that. And her makeup was all gone after just a couple hours. Well, when you use our makeup, it stays put all day. You look the same when you go. When you come home at night, if you work a job, when you walk out the door in the morning, you come back at night, you look exactly the same. What other makeup line can tell you that? None that I know of. You look exactly the same because your makeup stays put. So the shadows are amazing because you can use it as a brow color, you can use it as eyeliner, and because there's nothing bad in it at all, you can actually use it. And I use the denim, which I don't have here, but I use the denim under my eyes because I have brown eyes, so I want to bring out the brown and make it pop. So I use contrasting color, and blue is a really good contrasting color to brown eyes. So that's why I use it. I have enough blue on already, right? Okay, so by the way, this is Senna Blue. This is our color. Do you notice that I sort of match the packaging? So that's why we wear blue, because it's Senogen's blue. I'm wearing Senogen's blue. Okay, so then if you see the liquid eyeliner, now the liquid eyeliner, remember, is one of the things that I told you is not Cineplex Complex because it's not anti-aging. Like, I have literally been snorkeling, scuba diving all over the world. When I have the mascara on and the eyeliner, no smearing whatsoever. If you have contacts, if you have allergies, if you have anything like that where your eyes water a lot, that eyeliner is phenomenal. And I want to pass that around. By the way, we have some really pretty ones that are brand new. And this one that I'm going to pass around is called Starry Sky. It has sparkles in it. If you like sparkles, we've got sparkles. So put a little bit of swipe of that on and then pass it around so you can see that and see what it does. And then the mascara is literally waterproof. So once you do that...
Okay, wait. I have one little quick thing.
Go ahead.
Because the sparkly ones take longer to dry.
Yes.
Remember, they don't have the cosmetic grade alcohol. Right. So if you're passing around the sparkly one, you need to make sure they don't get it on their clothes. And make sure you explain when you're putting it on, you have to let your eye dry for a second. When you use the black or the black brown, they dry immediately.
So you've learned a lot, haven't you? And I've talked a lot. But I know that I might be overwhelming you with some things, but I really wanted you to understand how amazing our products are and why they're so different. But now we get to try lipsticks, because that's your favorite thing and that's why you came. So we already know what colors you're gonna wear, right? So, Bella, so you girls, now listen to me. Don't do anything until you listen to me, because Lip Sense is a different technology. It's not lipstick, okay? So, first of all, we need to make sure you have applicators, which are right here, okay? And you want to pass one around to everybody and give them an applicator? Okay, so girls, this tube will last average 4 to 6 months if you use it every day. It's very economical, because it's only $25 per color. And I know you're gonna want more than one color. So just keep in mind that when you buy your starter set, you're gonna get the color, the gloss, and the remover. The color is where the patent is. The gloss is where your moisture comes from. And the Oops Remover is for mistakes. It's like an eraser and or to take off at the end of the day. So as a new customer, if you've never bought Lip Sense before, you're gonna wanna buy the collection. We call it the collection, which is the three things, and then you can buy as many other colors as you want, because the more you get used to wearing Lip Sense, you'll never want to go back to wax lipstick again. And the better, the more you wear Lip Sense, the better conditioned your lips get. And for all of us that are a little bit older, you'll notice that your lip lines will start softening, which I loved about Lip Sense, because your lips actually get hydrated from the inside out with the moisturizer gloss, because it's shea butter and vitamin E. So it really does hydrate. So this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna shake, okay? And now you don't do this. Like when you guys buy this and take it home today, I don't want you to do this. Okay? I want you to do this. Because this might break the neck of the tube. Okay? So shake it like this and you shake it every single time. All right? Then what I want you to do is open it up and you see that the applicator there, that's what you're going to use at home. Now, you're having testers. You're using my testers, so we can't let you put it on your lips like that, right? So see that angle there? See the angle on the applicator? That makes it really, really easy for you to get a perfect line. And it's angled, so it's easier to go on your lips with an angle. So if you look at the applicator is angled too. Okay, so now what I want you to do is stick it in. And just hold it there, not all the way in, just like I'm doing right here. Just tip it this way just a little bit, Hannah. The reason why you want to do that is you want to get enough on the applicator to put on your lips right now because that applicator is dry. So we want to get enough product on there to let you try it on. So listen to me while we're doing this. So when you've used LipSense, you already know this, but if you've never used LipSense, I want to make sure that you know that if your lips are dry or chapped, and we're in Minnesota, it's in the middle of winter, almost everybody's lips are chapped. It might tingle or burn a little bit, that's okay, that's natural. The reason why is because LipSense is different technology, it stays bacteria-free for the whole tube. So you know how most people say cosmetics don't keep anything for longer than 3 months because bacteria grows? Bacteria does not grow in LipSense because it's cosmetic-grade alcohol that keeps it bacteria-free. It's just a delivery system to deliver the pigment to the skin and dry instantly. So, if your lips are dry or chapped, or if you have little teeny minute cuts in your lips, which most chapped lips do, then it might tingle a little bit. Does it hurt you? No. Is it okay? Yes, because the gloss that we're gonna put on next, which is shea butter and vitamin E, is real moisture for your lips. It's not made up, man-made, it's not mineral oil, it's not petroleum that we're putting on your lips or artificial waxes. We are putting real moisture on your lips. So the more you use LipSense, the better conditioned your lips get. Okay.
Okay, so now start for just 1 second.
Yes.
And this is something that I know each person can do it a little different. From my experience, some people might want the same colors. I don't pass my product out because I don't want anyone to accidentally put it on their lips. I'm very protective of all of my testers.
I am too normally. But I'm for time's sake, I'm okay. Doing this. And it does teach them
right.
A little bit more right. About it.
But so what I do is I will demonstrate all myself while I'm explaining how it goes on. I have it in and I explain why I'm letting it soak in and I'm doing it that way.
And then I will
walk around and hand each one their color. And that way one person does it and they're all like, oh my gosh, that looks amazing. The next person does it. That way I make sure that everything stays
controlled.
Controlled. Nothing's getting contaminated, you know.
Yeah.
You don't want people double dipping. You don't want them to accidentally spill it because it's liquid. Most people aren't used to a liquid. So there are a lot of ways to do it.
Right.
And it also depends how many people you have. Personally, for me, I will explain the whole thing and then I'll say, okay, what color did you need? Great. And I'll do their color and hand it to them and I'll go around the room. So there are some things you can do there. And if you don't have all the colors, or, you know, you just want to be able to do it what works best for you. If you only have 7 colors, you do 7 colors, and they probably won't each have their own tube. But I don't want anyone to accidentally open it and spill it or anything while I'm talking about it, because I'm very particular that way.
Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, so now what we're going to do is take your applicator out, and you're going to start in the corner, and you're going to go on your bottom lip first, press and glide. Go like this. Press and kind of smile like this. Press and glide across. Press and glide, go in one direction, and then do the top. And you can either go this way in or out, like from the middle out. It doesn't matter, whichever way you're most comfortable with. And you're going to put it on. Is anybody's lips tingling a little bit? Mm-hmm. Yes, yours is? Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Now you're going to do the bottom lip again. So you go back to the bottom. You're going to do 3 coats for it to last all day. So now, the more colors you have, the more colors you can create. So the more colors you have of LipSense, you can layer them together. So you have to put 3 coats on, So you could put three colors of lip scents to create a custom color if you wanted. Or you could put two colors of lip scents to create a custom color to match an outfit that you're wearing or something. Okay, now I want you to turn over the applicator because you have only used one side, because I watched. There's a lot of product on there. Press. Press and glide because there's a lot of product still in there. Or a smear or a smudge. It's not going to get on your teeth. It's not going to get on your coffee cup or your wine glass.
Don't smudge. Keep your butt to heart.
Don't okay, smudge. You guys. Now, it'll be sticky, so don't do this until we get the gloss on. Because the gloss is what gives you the moisture. Okay? So now the gloss, like I said, is shea butter and vitamin E. It's in different finishes. But I'm going to give you the glossy gloss because as a new customer, you're going to want to take home the glossy gloss to start because that one has the most shea butter in it. Once your lips get really hydrated, I suggest that you try some of our other fun glosses because every single gloss does the same thing. It moisturizes, but it gives you a different finish. So, like, we even have a matte gloss, which is kind of a conundrum in itself because gloss and matte is matte. But it's matte, but it's moisture. So that's why we call it a matte gloss. So once you do that, then you can smush your lips together because it'll feel really, really good to your lips, especially if your lips are a little chapped. Now, you can put this on at night when you go to bed so that your lips are super hydrated throughout the night. You can wear the gloss by itself if you want. And sometimes people do that. Sometimes people will wear one of our other glosses. Like for instance, this Bougainvillea gloss, it looks really red here in the tube, but when you put it on your skin, it just has a really nice little soft color to it. So like if you just want to wear like a gloss to go work out the gym or something, but you want a little bit of color and you need the moisture, this Bougainvillea gloss is really pretty for that.
The gloss stick, a lot of times when you hand them the gloss, it's hard to, they don't know where the gloss is. Like they'll put it on and they'll go, oh my gosh, it's dry. I need more. So that's why I tell them, look at your gloss now, look at your stick, and they can look at it and see that, oh my gosh, my color didn't come off. That's just another way for you to go, oh my gosh, this is a wow product. Your lip color is already dry. But it also serves as another purpose where they can see there's more gloss on the stick, and then you just explain, get that on there, get it really, you know, everywhere so it's not sticky.
Is I want you to kiss your hand. So I want you to kiss it in a place where you didn't, you know, you don't have anything on there, like more color or anything. And see how just the moisture from the gloss transfers. So the moisture from the gloss will transfer, but the color itself will not. And it will stay on average. Average is about 6 to 8 hours, but the company says 4 to 18. And the reason why they say that is because it's the pH of your body. You might be more acidic than Janine. You know, it really depends on the pH of your body. If you're taking some medications, the color won't last as long because if you take a medication that changes your metabolism, it might not work as well for you. In other words, it still stays on, but it won't last as long. Some women can wear it all the way up to 18 hours and it stays perfect the whole time. My average wearing time is about 7 hours, okay? And I talk a lot and I have my lip, the way that I talk, my saliva touches my lips a lot. If you have lips that your saliva never touches your lips, then your lip sense is going to last longer. But the average wearing time is 6 to 8 hours. So that's a long time for your lip color to last when normally lipstick lasts like 15 minutes to 30 minutes at the most. Plus it dries your lips out because it's wax. Okay,
so something else that is really important, this is what I was thinking of that you've talked about, is you're answering their questions and concerns before they get to it. Like at the beginning when you're explaining how it works and you talk about if your lips are really dry or sensitive, you might feel a slight tingling feeling or burning sensation. You're addressing that before they put it on and they go, oh my God, it's burning my lips. Because if somebody has really dry lips, you're gonna feel that, but not everybody. You could ask everyone at the table, only one person said they felt tingling. So that happens, and I want people to know, not everybody feels that,
right.
But talk about it ahead of time. Talk about those objections right up front. They might go, oh my gosh, it's $25, that's a lot to pay. Well, not when you know it lasts 4 to 6 months. So try and talk about all the things that could possibly come up beforehand. It's not gonna bleed or feather, it's not gonna come off on your teeth. You can eat and drink and it's not going to be all over your glasses. Again, you're bringing them in, you're getting the engagement with them because they're like, oh yeah, I've seen
coffee cups where you get smears all over it, or I've seen my cell phone with makeup all over it before. You know, get their buy-in before you, you know, before it comes up as a question, and try and answer those things right up front.
Right, exactly. Okay, so girls, I want you to look at each other and see how pretty your lips are. Everybody looks so pretty, and everybody has a different color on. That's so cool.
What's your color?
I have a combination of colors because I never wear just one color. Because remember, I told you can mix colors together by blending them, and then you create your own custom colors. Mm-hmm. It's so fun because the more colors you have, the more colors you can create. So I have on the new Be Mine, which is this one right somewhere, right here. I have this one on with Honey Rose.
Oh, I love Honey Rose.
So I have these two on together. See these two? So you it's really fun because you can layer, the more color you have, the more colors you can create to match outfits and things like that, or moods. You know how sometimes you're just in a mood to wear whatever? So it's kind of fun that way, right? Okay, so let's go to the next page. And remember, I talked about all the glosses. And then if you do want a lip liner, some people like a lip liner. Some people like the look of a liner, but some people actually need a lip liner if, let's say, their lip is they're uneven. Some people have, just like eyebrows. Eyebrows are not perfectly matched. They're not twins. They're sort of sisters. And your lips can be the same. Like, your lip can be higher on one side than the other naturally. So that's when you would want to use a lip liner. And or, because our lip color doesn't smear or smudge and it doesn't go anywhere, you can create that higher lip on that side with your Lip Sense, okay? So then, we show the glosses. And then the lip balm, oh my gosh, the lip balm is amazing. My husband is addicted. My husband got cold sores for years. Ever since he started using lip balm, he never has cold sores anymore. Now, the other thing that he uses it for is because he's an umpire and he's outside a lot. And he also does refereeing for football. So when he forgets his lip balm, his lips get a mess instantly. When he wears his lip balm, his lips are protected and the moisture content stays good. So it's got the coconut oil, it's got cocoa and shea butter, and then it's got the orchid flower extract. Those are some of the main ingredients in the lip balm. And then the Oops Remover, we talked about that. You need to get that if you've never bought Lip Sense before, because that's what's going to give you a way to get it off at night and or fix mistakes. You probably won't buy one again for like 2 years, but you need it to begin with, especially when you're new at using the technology. Okay, and then just briefly, just to go over, everything we have is anti-aging as far as body treatment goes. So if you have dry skin and you've tried everything you can and you've tried every product on the market, then you need to get our body care, because I'm telling you, it will make a huge difference in your legs, in your arms. The body wash, my son-in-law was visiting and he took a shower in my bathroom and he told my daughter, "I want you to get some of that body wash that your mom has." I'm like, my son-in-law said that? Like, I would have never thought that, right? But he could tell it felt so different on his body. Okay, so what we're going to do now, I remember I talked about the self-tanner, that's here. And then the sunscreen is the best on the planet because it has volcanic ash in it, which is a mechanical shield from the sun. So right now what I'd like to do is just kind of, I know you girls have been writing notes. I've seen you write notes. I've seen you circle things that you want to order. I've seen you do that. So what I'd like to do is just spend a little bit of time and ask each one of you, is there a lot of stuff that you would like to bring home today, Janine?
Mm-hmm.
A lot?
Yeah.
Have you circled everything?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So because you're probably thinking, well, I want this, and I want this, and I want this, and I need this. Oh, I need this. Mm-hmm. So are you thinking, like, it might cost too much money?
Yes.
Okay. So you can buy it retail. You can buy it retail, and I have everything with me. You can take it home tonight. Or you could choose to buy it wholesale. And I think you said that you might be interested in doing that.
Mm-hmm.
So if you buy it wholesale, then you can get anywhere from a 20 to a 50% discount off of it. And or you could do this with your friends, and then maybe you could get all your stuff at a discount too. So there's options. There's always options. So I just want to help you get your stuff, because I know you want it all.
Okay. How about you, Hannah? Did you find something that you really want?
I really like the skincare stuff.
You love the skincare stuff? Are you going to tell your mom you need it?
She already knows.
Is your birthday coming up soon? Okay, how about you, Mom? What are you thinking?
Oh, I got a list.
You have a list?
Yes.
So do you want to buy it retail or do you want to buy it wholesale?
It'll have to be wholesale.
Wholesale. Yeah. Okay. Well, actually, that's really smart because you've got your daughter that wants some too. So it makes more sense for you to buy it wholesale because then you get a discount. And honestly, the more of a discount you get, the better off you are because you can get more stuff, right? And make your money go farther. Okay. And how about you girls? What are you thinking?
I'm going to have to be retail.
Retail?
Yeah.
Okay. That's fine. I can do that. And how about you?
Wholesale.
Wholesale? Mm-hmm. Okay. And Mom Mary, what are you thinking?
I just don't know yet.
Okay. Well, we'll have a conversation. How about that?
And you do that all right at the table.
No.
No.
What we're going to do now, you've already filled out your thing. You've got your book where you've marked some of your stuff or you know what you want. So how about if you girls just take a little time and get a coffee or get a glass of wine or whatever and give me just a little bit of time with each one of you because I need to know what to tell Janine.
But I mean, you go,
I mean, Janie.
You have people say wholesale or retail around the table?
Yep.
Okay.
I do.
And then you close individually?
Yes.
Okay.
Then I close individually because I need time to talk to them. Yeah, I need time to talk to each one because I need to know. She wants to do it wholesale. So I need to tell her the options and we can sign her up right on the spot, which is the best thing to do because then she doesn't change her mind and or get buyer's remorse, and which happens. Or the husband, you know, says, what did you do? Or what are you doing? You know, that kind of thing. And then when we have somebody that has their daughter and they both want it, I mean, it's such a no-brainer for them to sign up because they're going to get twice as much for the money that she's spending. What I do is I'm like, all right, this was so much fun. Thank you. You know, thanks for your attention with this. I hope you guys have had fun. I hope you have a lot of things that you know are on your wish list. Now, feel free to get up and have some food and talk, and I will come around to each one of you individually and help you with your order, and we can decide if you want to buy wholesale or retail. And so that way, they don't have to go around the table in front of everybody and decide right then. Like Mary said, sometimes I don't really know. They need a little information, which Jerry would do now. I do it and I let everybody kind of do their thing. And then I come around and I'll just sit in one spot with my calculator and my laptop.
Yeah.
Because if they want to sign up, I'm going to get them signed up right then and there.
You just pull out your phone,
Jamie.
But I like a mix of both, only because you do what the person does. You're influenced by the people around you. So I feel like, and that's how it is when we have like vendor shows and people come up and they're with their girlfriends and it's like, oh, so like, I have this. It looks amazing on you. You want it. And then their friends are like, oh my gosh, yeah. And it just builds like an excitement about it. So it's like,
right.
I like both. I feel like you have to like kind of feel out the group because you don't want to like intimidate them if they're kind of like been quiet, but if they're like talking and they're like, so you want to keep that excitement and not like cut it off right at the end.
Well, and the other thing I think that's really important too is you've got them talking, they're like excited, they're looking at each other's lips, and you can say, I've got all product here today, so you know, until I run out, I've got everything here today, so if you want it today, you can go home with it. If you want to order to become a wholesale distributor, I can get you set up now and talk about those things. Yeah. You're talking about that option to everyone for sure. And kind of getting a read, you know, the wholesale option is amazing. We can get you signed up tonight and you can get 20 to 50% off all your products. We can even book a party for you. If you want to be a hostess and get your products at a discount too, we can do that for you now too. So, you know, talk about those options right up front.
Yeah.
And then, you know, then let's do this individually. So it doesn't matter, but you want to be planting that seed. Again, it talks about the little lip prompts. Jerry told you about that. That's saying, hey, there's some awesome discounts if you want to be a hostess, or if you choose to be a wholesale distributor, you've got, you know, 20 to 50% off. So that's really important, and you don't want to skim over that. Let everybody know. Be very inviting. This is an amazing opportunity. Whatever you decide is great. I've got inventory here today. You can go home with it, and I will take great care of you as my customer. If you want to become a distributor, I can get you set up so that we make sure you're getting the best discount for you. And so either way, I think is great. But I like all ways. You just have to feel out your people that are here. Like, they might be anxious. They might be wanting to go in and get another glass of wine. I mean, you don't know. You know, you just have to feel it out and see. But what I really liked is when Mary said she didn't know yet, because she's trying to decide. Some people take longer to make a decision. That's just the way that they are. And they don't want to feel rushed to make a decision. So when she said, I don't know, I'm like, okay, we can talk about that later. Where I've actually had somebody say, I really want a lot of stuff, but I can't afford anything right now. I have to pay my taxes, or, you know, my house payment's coming up and I'm a single mom. I'm like, no problem, girlfriend. I've been there. I understand. So let's talk about some options for you, how you can get your product.
Right.
Okay, so it's okay for someone to say that they can't afford to buy it, because you have an option for them. They can host a let's get together and play makeup party, and they can get their product, right? So there's a lot of ways, but you just have to give all the options, like Katie said, and then let them decide what they want to do, because it really doesn't matter to you. You're going to be here to help them no matter what. And then the other question is, okay, so let's say that three of you want to sign up. So my hostess is not signed up yet.
Bummer for her.
Right? Okay. So then I have to have a conversation with my hostess and say, okay, I've got three girls that want to sign up. So do you want me to take them on my team, or would you prefer to sign up so that they'll be on your team? You can talk about that. You know what's great about our business is you can purchase your own products, and that's all you do, and you get 20 to 50% off. Or if you want to start building a team, I can help you do that.
Right.
So you can talk about the different options and make it open to everyone and just give them more information. There's a lot of businesses out there that are so, like, it's secret until, you know, it's like you sign up and then all of a sudden you find out, oh my gosh, I'm going to have to do this and this and this. And so let them know. Holy cow, we have the best commission plan in the industry.
Yes, we do.
You want people to know that. And I agree. Sometimes it's like, I can't believe they're not saying yes. However, they just might need more information.
Yeah, right.
So it's okay to say.
Sometimes no is not no forever.
Sometimes
right.
No is just because they're saying no because they need to think about it.
Yeah.
They need to have more information. They
right.
Maybe they need to wait until next month when they have more money. Maybe they have to wait until their IRS refund comes in. You know, you never know what's going
right.
on.
So just ask the questions.
Yeah.
You know, there's a lot of information you can ask. Keep asking questions. They might just need more information.
I have one more question.
Yeah.
So
yes.
On this receipt, there's these four questions.
Yes.
Would you like to purchase custom or products as a customer or distributor? That's easy enough.
Yes.
If a customer, would you like to receive a potential distributor pack? What's that?
You can have packets made ahead of time with a beauty book, a Reclaim magazine, maybe a brochure that you've had made through PDQ or something like that. You can even give them, you can, when they see that, you can actually send them videos through your Centibiz app or send them information that way, to where you have different ways of giving them information. What they're saying to you is they want to know more.
Okay.
That's what they're saying.
And there is a pack in the back office that is already put together. You can order some of those,
but we
it's
just
hard.
Make them ourselves.
I just make mine myself.
Yeah.
It's more personalized, but that'll give you order one,
yeah.
And you could even have it to show people. You know, we've got all this information, and I'll send one to you, because then you can add additional information that's personalized to you. So
yeah.
So then the next thing says Data Centibiz launch demo. That's just the next appointment or whatever to get all the matching and stuff,
yeah.
Right? Why do they say launch?
No, a launch demo is when you become a distributor, that you as the upline, like me, if Janine signed up today and my hostess didn't want to sign up, then Janine would be my first level distributor, and I'm responsible to help her get her business started. So I would, even if we didn't live close to each other, we could do it virtually. But if we live close enough, I would do this for her friends,
yeah,
and family, and I would help her get her business launched.
So it could really be either, maybe?
Okay. Well, a Centibiz demo,
yeah,
is when you get together. Like you girls, when I was doing the demo,
mm-hmm,
I was saying to you, now, if you want to get together and play makeup later, and I can pick your foundation color, I can help you pick shadows out that will pop your eye color and things like that.
Mm-hmm.
All of you girls were shaking your head yes,
mm-hmm,
right? And so that's when you have that conversation with them, when you have that personal time. You talk about, I saw you saying yes, that you really like that idea about a Ascena Blends. Let's get that, let's get together and just let me play makeup with you in your kitchen. And if you want to bring a friend, you can. If you don't, you don't have to. And we'll get together and we'll let, and I'll let you feel all this on your skin.
A customized
and that's what a Ascena Blends makeup demo is.
Okay.
Where this is a regular demo.
Yep. Got that.
Yeah.
Okay. This is like your introduction, and then you have that way to invite them to something else.
Right.
Where you're going more in depth in finding that customized color for them specifically, one-on-one or a couple friends.
You know what? The other thing is, it's just planting the seed. When they see those questions, they're going to start thinking about it.
Yeah.
Right? So it's just another way. You always want to plant seeds, plant seeds, plant seeds. And if you noticed that I planted seeds a lot.
Yeah.
Like when you take this home today, right? When I talked about lip scents, when I talked about let's get together and play makeup so that I can help you pick out your perfect foundation color.
Yeah.
Just, or if you decide to become a distributor, or I mean, I said a lot of things throughout the whole demo that planted seeds the whole time. And that's what you want to do.
The other thing is with the customer receipt, it asks their name, their address, their email address, because we have the Ascena
service.
Mm-hmm. You want to have that monthly email going out to every single customer. And I let them know. We have this awesome program where I can send you a newsletter once a month that just lets you know if there's any new products that come out, any specials that come out. So please put your email down on there. The phone number, it's a great way for me to follow up and make sure this is a service you're offering your customer. So you want them to fill that information out so you can follow up to make sure you're doing the best customer service you can. Also, with that order form, it shows all the products listed there. So it's a great way for them to go, in case you forgot to talk about something, or just to remind them, like sometimes I'll even have them mark on there that they like five lip colors or what, five eyeshadow color, what those are. And then I tell them, I'll keep track of that. I will enter this information in my computer, my database, so I know what colors you want for the next time around. So I offer it as a service. This is an additional service you can offer to your customers.
Okay, last question. A lot of times they'll say, you can have a table here, but we want 10 to 15% of your sales. And that helps that profit, that helps them, but it also helps you. So that's another way to partner for profit. I mean, there's a lot of, so it's just a generalized term that you can use in a lot of different ways to raise money for charity groups or to raise money or help them but help you at the same time. Or
another thing that I like is, say somebody works in an office with a lot of women. They don't really want to do a party.
Yeah.
But you can give them a little tester kit with some
five
or six colors, the gloss, the applicators,
yes.
and some order forms and beauty books. And during the course of a week, give them maybe a week and say, here, you can go out, collect some orders and sales, and I will split the profit, not the whole sale, but the profit part with you and agree. Is it worth 20% of the profit that you give to her? 50%? I mean, I don't know.
That's a way for someone to make money. Right?
Well, and put it towards their order, right? So they might make 20% of the sales. They sold $300 worth of product. You're going to split the profit margin of that. Say you bought it at 50%, that's $150. You're splitting that with them. So maybe you decide, well, whatever you're going to give her, and you're going to give that to her as free product. So she got 20% of the profit, and then she ordered $100 worth of product. You only gave her a certain amount. You still are making your profit
back. You're saving money. You're making money, but you're also getting more customers because she's going to bring all these back to you.
Yeah.
And then what happens usually is they're like, well, that was easy. I want to become a distributor.
Right.
Right? So that's another way to do it. It's called a catalog party.
Whatever you call it, a catalog party.
If they don't want to have somebody in their home. Now, the other thing that I do, too, and you've done, too, is that if somebody wants to be a hostess, but let's say their house is under construction or whatever, right? You can say to them, you know, you can be the hostess, you can invite your friends and come to my house.
and we'll do it at my house, and that makes them feel way better. So they just do two cars full of girls. They come over. I've got coffee or wine or whatever. They are there. We have fun. There's no, they don't have to clean their house. They don't have to worry about trying to figure out where to put the kids or the dogs or anything like that. And it still gives them a way to either earn product for themselves and or make money towards becoming a distributor or whatever. And then it's another way.
So the last thing is, if you, maybe they go, well, I don't have enough friends. Of course you could say, well, how many friends do you think it takes? It's really only 3 to 5 friends is a great party size.
Or family members.
A lot of people feel intimidated, they need a lot. But you can suggest that they come to your house, like Jerry was saying. And if they have 3 to 5, great, they can be the hostess. Or you say, I'm doing a mystery hostess. You grab your girlfriends, I'm gonna invite some other people to my house and we'll do a drawing of all the orders. Someone's gonna get the hostess discount, someone else is gonna get the free gift, and that way no one knows who it's gonna be, but you do a drawing from all the orders that are there, and it gets you to meet new people, and it takes the pressure off that they don't know 10 friends to come to their house. That's okay, bring your friends over to my house. We'll do it at my house, we'll do a mystery drawing, and someone's gonna get the hostess credit, someone's gonna get the free gift. So there are a lot of options
there's
you can do, and definitely
there's not just one
check
way.
With your upline, because there's a ton of ways.
Yeah,
to do.